the ghost of Plankton!
That's it! You ruined another movie night with your secret formula, garbage! I'm pulling the plug.
You gotta give up the ghost if you wanna make toast.
What?
No, no, no!
Here you go! Grab it! Grab it! Get it!
I can't grab it!
Think of a horrible thing and boom! Ah!
You become it!
Now that's horrible!
Now, can you teach me how to pick things up?
Not yet! Well, you scared yourself, I guess that... Yeah.
It's okay, you don't have to.
Last lesson, how to pick things up.
Oh, yeah?
My boy.
What?
Guess you didn't think that one through all the way, did ya?
Dead jerk. Yeesh. We can't leave your own carcass alone for 10 minutes in this town.
Loud! I haven't possessed a body in years!
You can't do that! That's my body!
Not anymore! I never thought I'd say this, but I'd rather be a dead me than an alive you! Bye!
Anyone? You know something?
Ooh,
it's great to be alive.
Eating apples is a great way to keep your teeth healthy and strong. Another way is to go to a tooth doctor, a dentist. Elmo's friend Nicholas just went to the dentist for the first time, and he told Elmo all about it.
The other day, I went with my mom to the dentist. For the first time. First, we had to wait in the waiting room. My mom read me a book while we waited. Then the dentist called us in. And I sat in a big chair that went up and down. The dentist put on her mask and her glasses. Then she said she wanted to count my teeth. She gave me a mirror, and I watched as she counted each tooth. There were a lot of teeth. She said, I have 20 teeth. Then the dentist wanted to see if my teeth were healthy. And she used a really small camera to look at them. And we saw my teeth on TV. She looked around at all my teeth and said they all look good. Then it was time for her to polish my teeth. She used some pink stuff that tasted like bubblegum. Then I rinsed it out. And when she was done, my teeth looked great. And the best part of all but she gave me a present when I left. A new toothbrush. And that was my first trip to the dentist.
Wow! That was a great story! But Elmo wants to learn more about teeth, don't you? Where can we find out more? Where's that chewing sound coming from? Does the TV know where Elmo can find out more about teeth? You can? Oh, yay! On the TV! Elmo can watch the Teeth Channel! Good. Turn yourself on, TV. Thank you.
You're watching the Teeth Channel. All teeth, all the time. And now, something you can really sink your teeth into.
All About Teeth. The show that tells you all about teeth. And who better to tell you all about teeth than me, the Tooth Fairy? When you're born, you don't have any teeth yet. But after a little while, they start to grow in. These are called baby teeth. But they don't stick around a very long time. As you get older, your baby teeth start to get loose and fall out. This is where I come in. A good one. I'd say it's worth a quarter easy.
Wow.
Pretty soon, new teeth grow in, and these teeth are keepers. If you take good care of your teeth, they'll last you your whole life. So, be sure to brush your teeth at least twice a day. And see your dentist regularly. Well, what did you think the Tooth Fairy does during the day? I've got to make a living somehow, you know. Where did you think all those quarters come from? The end.
Coming up next on the Teeth Channel, To Tell the Tooth, followed by Tooth or Consequences.
Thanks, Stevie. See you soon. Boy, that was great. But Elmo still wants to know more about teeth. How can Elmo learn more?
Would you care to talk to a tooth?
Oh, yeah.
I'm not just any tooth, you know. I am a wisdom tooth. So I am very smart and I know a great deal about teeth. Ask me anything.
Okay. What are teeth for anyway?
Ooh, we help you eat. We teeth bite and chew and mash your food into little pieces.
Is that fun?
Oh, it's a bit of a grind.
That's funny!
Yes, but seriously, not all teeth are just for eating. Some animals have teeth that do special things.
Really?
Oh, yes. For example, beavers have big teeth that they use to cut down trees.
Wow! Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, look. What? You're just imagining Elmo as a beaver with big teeth.
Ooh. The beavers chew and chew until the tree falls down.
Uh-oh. Looks like another beaver got here first. Leave it to beavers.
Sharks have rows of teeth, so when one comes out, another one is ready to take its place.
With all these teeth, Elmo Shark is going to get a lot of quarters from the Tooth Fairy.
And elephants have very special teeth, called tusks.
These long, pointy things? These are teeth?
Yes, very long teeth. And they're used for all sorts of things, like digging for water.
What are you doing? Is a big toothbrush and Elmo can brush his tusks.
Yes, And those are just some of the different kinds of teeth there are.
Wow. Elmo really loves teeth.
Ooh, so do I.
Oh, and so does Dorothy. Oh. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing that teeth song.
Oh, that's my favorite song. Mind if I join you?
Oh, sure. Oh, and you can sing along, too.
Ooh, lovely.
Okay, here we go.
All right. Lovely playing, Elmo.
Oh, thank you, Tooth.
You're welcome.
Everybody!
Welcome.